I'm Anthony D'Silva from Bailey Constituency. The idea of taking this video is, lot of people have approached me to say, sir, what confusion is going on in Goa? What confusion is going on in our constituency? All spectrum of people came, different party people came. I have approached different parties, tried to study the matter with all the major parties, and I have come to one conclusion that not a single party in Goa is going to get the largest seats, that is 21 magic figure, nobody is going to get. So then do we, what do we do? I've come to one understanding that none of the party is strong in all the 40 constituencies. So giving a blanket cheat that vote for Aam Aadmi or vote for Congress or vote for so and so will not work. Because I have understood that there are around say 8 or 10 places where Aam Aadmi is strong. 8 or 10 places where Congress is strong. 8 or 10 places where the other parties were strong. So giving a blanket cheat of vote for example, a Congress party, they may win those 10 seats. But having given the blanket cheat of voting for Congress, Congress is going to lose the 30 seats and they are going to make other candidates also to lose of other parties. And in that bargain, many of these places, BJP will come to power again. So if Aami Mudaite Bashin, if we are common enemy is BJP or candidate supported by BJP, then A, B, C, D candidates whose common enemy is BJP, the Z, we four has to either come together or the voters will have to decide among these four who are the two more winnable candidates. And then C and D will have to vote A or B, keeping a heavy heart to themselves in the bigger interest of Goa. Then only there will be some magic happening, because the fight could be triangular fight and then the BJP or BJP supported candidate will lose. Otherwise, if these four candidates fight among themselves, taking average of 4,000 votes out of 22,000, 16,000 voters will be made fools by the BJP or BJP supported candidate by just taking 6,000 or 7,000 votes. So if all these four candidates, if you all think well-being of the voters, don't make the voters fools. So please come to an understanding, come to the table, have some understanding among yourself. If not, I'll request all the voters of not only Bailey, but all over Goa to teach a lesson to all these four people. In whatever criteria they want. Otherwise, consider A or B, and to select between A and B, we could consider not only winnability, we could consider loyalty, integrity, honesty. We could also consider who is the least destructive, least corrupt, the person who has not have supported the BJP in the past or was not a silent spectator in the past while Goa was being destroyed, or a person who could be vocal in the assembly, and other criterias we can consider and then try to vote, even if it means to vote a second in command among the four. But make a very decisive victory for either A and for B. And in that case, our voters in C group and D group will have to sacrifice and vote either A or B. Then only we will have the follow the leader also out and the BJP also out. Otherwise, we will again follow the same leader with the least votes of the 21,000. Because this our democracy is not a US democracy where there is a two-party base, where 51 votes bring the victory. Here, even 35 votes become the victory. Or you can say 34 votes. Passing marks well nahi, tere asto he become the distinction. So yeah, I'm Chinta Goraz, and I appeal to all of you, please don't give a blanket sheet for any party, for any candidate. Consider in each constituency which party is strong, and among that party we can vote the one who is most stronger among those four people who may contest. Consider the party, consider the candidate, but en masse, the remaining people, please vote that one candidate. Leave aside your affiliation to the person. तो मुझे सोयरांचो, तो मुझे शेजारी, तेनाम सदा पावला, तेनाम पैस दिल्ले, तेनाम टूर्नामेंट करपा पैस दिल्ले, तेनाम जायत पुसा जवान दिले, तेन जायत आम दिला, तेन माग जॉबा लायला, जायत कंसिडरेशन आहे. बट जॉबा लायला एकल्या जॉबा लायला एकल्यान वोट केले, आय कॅन अंडरस्टँड. पण एकल्या जॉबा लायला म्हणून तुम्ही आणि सात जणांक घेऊन हसना काय? तू एकल्या 10,000 दिले म्हणून तू आणि 5 जणांक घेऊन हसना काय? तुझ्या घराक तेन बुरकुल्याचे शीत दोल म्हणून तू शेजऱ्यांकूय घेऊन हसना काय? जाण एकले इंडिव्हिज्युअल काम केलं, आय अंडरस्टँड, एक एटिट्यूड ऑफ ग्रॅटिट्यूड म्हणून दोतले तुम्ही त्या एमएलए दोऱ्याय, पण तुम्ही इंडिव्हिज्युअल दोऱ्याय, पण दुसऱ्यांकूय घेऊन ऑन गोय होणार आहे ना काय? सेव गोवा फॉर पॉस्टेरिटी फॉर आवर चिल्ड्रन हा हे हातून मागता. आणि जाय त्या उलोवपाचे, पण एकू कन्सिडर करय, आमची भितर झगडोन पत्तो नाक मुट्ट्या का 34 मार्क्स पण ते डिस्टिंक्शन दर्जो दिना काय? आणि आमची भितर चौग जाणां भितर कोण विनेबल कॅन्डिडेट आहा विथ अदर क्रायटेरिया.